When I go to visit the countries I'm going to visit to re-evaluate what Issa Hayatou did, I will be looking at, you know, how did Issa award a contract to this country when I can't see a stadium where I go, or I have to see a stadium that is going to be ready when the date that he said they will play in such a date. If he said 2019, I want to see a stadium that is good there. Don't tell me that a stadium will be constructed between now and the next 1 year to be played in 2019. Show me the stadium. The same thing in 2021. Show me the stadium. Where is the stadium? You don't tell me that in that country I'm visiting. No. You know, like you visit some of these countries which are war-torn. And you cannot tell me you can't go there for the time because there's a war. I can't sell takeaway. Are you with me? It has to be something that makes sense. You cannot tell me stories when I'm on the ground. Because I'm not going to take a risk and go there in the water side of the country and say, I want to check something out. In some of these states, there's Boko Haram. I ain't going to go there if I hear of it. So you have to be, you know, as clean as Zimbabwe is. You know what I mean? You have to be clean as clean.